The Summer House is a community, not a place. In everything we do, we emphasize consumer empowerment, choice, and realization of individualized potential. Everyone has hopes and dreams for the future, and people with intellectual disabilities are no different in this regard. While many people may underestimate their abilities, individuals with intellectual and other disabilities simply need some extra support in order to successfully reach their personal goals. For some, this may be getting involved in maintaining a job in the community, or preparing to leave the family home for the first time, and moving into a supported living apartment or home, something that I can assure you is easier for the young adult than it is for the parents.
At the Summer House, it's really neat that we appreciate dignity and worth of a person. We do that, and it's seen in our programming as well as how we interact with the members. You can also see it every day when the members come in. They're smiling, they know their routine, and they're excited about what we're doing. And that lets me know that they feel valued, which is what really stands out to me about Summer House. Summer House members function at all different levels, but each experience success in their own unique way. Through comprehensive and innovative programming, the Summer House helps young adults lead full, purposeful, and happy lives. We may be young and we may be currently small, but we are just what is needed in the Houston area to fill a service and support gap for these young individuals.